Bell's Northern Suburbs Glass Service Stake. Set. They're away, and from the inside, Chris Tyson won it. Larrikin Lockie going up to join it. Trying to drive through was Blacksland. Going to fourth, then the favourite Aston Hinkley as they run towards the back. So the big four in the betting are right there. One, two, three, four. Then Phoebe Allen, Miss Audrey. A gap to Fast Five from Blue Murray off the back, and Larrikin Lockie led. Blacksland's after it, though. Blacksland went through to join Larrikin Lockie. Joining in Chris Tyson, Aston Hinkley, Phoebe Allen, Blacksland. Chris Tyson beats Blacksland. Phoebe Allen third. Next was Aston Hinkley. They run over Larrikin Lockie, and then Blue Murray, Fast Fife, and Miss Audrey. Chris Tyson, 1, 2, 5, and should be 6. That's now confirmed. 1, 2, 5, and 6. Chris Tyson at $8, $7.50, and $6.20 winning here. From Blacksland, with Phoebe Allen getting third. It's a neck by a length and three quarters. 3.28 to the post. 16.27 to the back. The run home 15.14. The gallop 31.41. That's after race number 5 here today. And the winner, number 1, Chris Tyson by Uncle Remus out of Avid Willow. Tony Lagana, the owner trainer. It's her 11th win now from 90 starts. She's certainly been handy. 2 second Blacksland by Barcia Bal out of Auntie Chopper for Ray Murray. 5 third Phoebe Allen by Magic Sprite out of Dinah Willow for Tony Rasmussen. 1, 2, 5, 6 fourth Aston Hinkley. 31.41 the gallop. 1.